Welcome to the TIA selection tool from Siemens. In this video tutorial, we will show you how to use the migration function to update your project hardware to the latest level quickly and comfortably. In order to make it easier for you to start into the new world of the Simatic ET200SP, ET200MP, or Simatic S7-1500, the TIA selection tool provides you with a migration assistant. We will now show you how you can use it to migrate individual products or even a complete project. You can start the migration assistant from both the portal and the project view. In portal view, in an open project, click on the migrate button to start the migration assistant. You can also go to the special products properties tab of an individual device and find the corresponding button under Actions. There's also a migrate button in the navigation bar of the project view. Now we take a closer look at the assistant. In the general migration options, first select whether you want to migrate existing networks. The new devices are then automatically linked with each other. If you would like to keep existing Profibus DP interfaces, check the corresponding box. If the option is not selected, the Profibus connections are automatically converted into ProfiNet connections. Then you can specify whether you would like to migrate individual devices or all migration-capable devices in a project. For each device group to be migrated, you can now find an index card on the left. One click on the device index leads you to the device-specific migration options. You get an automatic suggestion for a compatible successor product. Depending on the device, you can specify if the new device generation should also perform any automatic optimizations. You can also enter additional parameters. These entries can also be added at a later point in time. Clicking on Results presents an overview of items and messages. For some devices, there may also be several sub-options or a choice of different variants. If you want to make sure you make the right selection, use the technical comparison function. Clicking on Results implements the migration of the respective group. As soon as you complete the last migration group, click on the Summary button and decide whether you want to create a new group for the migration results or not. Clicking on Apply completes the migration process. We recommend checking the compiled and saved migration log. After completing the procedure, you will find the migrated devices in a new or existing group, depending on your choice. In most cases, there will be small informational pictograms at the new devices. Click on them to call up device-specific information. You can also find information in the Configure tab under Device Details in the Messages box. Now take a look at the network view. As mentioned in the beginning, Profibus networks can be automatically converted into ProfiNet architectures, unless you decide against this update method. You can also start a migration from hwconfig. First, export your configuration with the central module and all connected distributed IOs as a CFG file, then open it in the TIA selection tool. Now import your configuration. The system automatically recognizes all devices with outdated order numbers and converts them if requested. In the next step, select compatible accessories and the imported project is displayed in the project navigation. From here, it can be processed via migrate as shown before. With the TIA selection tool, you can now comfortably generate an order list based on the results of the migration performed on your product or project. To do so, first select the newly created group. You will see a list of all products required for your migration. You can now export the result for your purposes as usual. After registering at the Siemens Industry Mall, the order list also displays all list prices of your migration project. Thank you for your interest in the TIA selection tool. Check out further information at the shown internet address.
Siemens. Ingenuity for life.